गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर साइंस क्लास। टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द टॉपिक लिविंग एंड नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स। वी कैन सी मैनी थिंग्स अराउंड अस एज इन द पिक्चर ऑल्सो, कार, बैलून, बुक्स, ट्रीज, ह्यूमन बींग्स, काउ एक्सेट्रा। टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द डिफरेंस इवन बिटवीन लिविंग थिंग्स एंड नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स। Living things are those that have life and non-living things are those that do not have life. Living things can move, can grow, they need food and water even, they can breathe, they can reproduce. Living things can move from one place to another on their own. Like man can move using their legs, snake crawls and fish swims in the water. Living things need food. They need food to live and grow. Like human beings depend upon plants and animals for their food. Living things can breathe. They can breathe in air. They can breathe in oxygen and breathe out carbon dioxide. Living things grow. Living things grow and change their shape and size as they get older. Like for example, a baby grows into a child and then becomes an adult man. In the same way, a seed grows into a plant and then becomes a tree. Living things can reproduce. Reproduction is the process in which a living thing gives birth to a young one of its own kind. Like for example, a cat gives birth to a kitten. A woman gives birth to a baby. Non-living things are those that do not have life, as they cannot move, they cannot grow, they cannot breathe, they cannot reproduce, and does not need food and water. Non-living things are divided into two categories, as man-made things and natural non-living things. As you can see in the picture also. In the picture you can see car, fan, table, mobile phone, television, clothes, books. All these are man-made things. Thank you and have a nice day.